This area could be viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
The person running this place holds a grudge against the initiative. Doubt she'll let you settle here.
What about the charlatan? The collective's gaining power.
We do not know the charlatan's identity. Sloan may be our only option. Vidal could offer insight.
Hurry! Help them!
Locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. I think that's enough.
Successful! Good work, Ryder.
One down, two to go.
Junk will get territorial if we get close. Remnant. They're completely fried.
Vertical smash weapons from the Milky Way Pathfinder. Smash weapons from the Milky Way Pathfinder.
Must protect the monolith.
Find these glyphs.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Good one, Ryder.
doesn't look like an outcast or collective camp. Let's check it out.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
That did it. All right, one more and the vault should be open. Let's do this!
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Outlaws have some kind of tech ahead.
How toxic can it be? Okay. Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need. Console activated. Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Let's get all of these activated. Here they come.
Get out of here.